Sorry guys, I was just cut off with the last bit of the reading by a timer. Sorry about the noise, the mowing. It's a lot of noise around this place. Yeah, so I think the message is just to pick the things you really want to focus on in your life and focus on the things you really want and what you're guided, what you always wanted to do, who you are, be who you truly are, and be directed by your interests and your goals and those things that you are drawn towards. And you have inherent skills and abilities in these areas that you're meant to serve the world with. And sometimes we just have to start in a small way and let things gain momentum. You don't have to do everything straight away, but it's all about just making a little bit of progress each day towards your goals and dreams. Okay, well, that's the reading. I hope this helps. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care.